Hello everyone. Few days back, the students of class 7A started a new series titled Bengal, the Land of Sweets. And today, we the students of class 7B are going to present the second episode of the series with the iconic sweet called Nolen Gurer Rasogolla.
Rasogolla is the most popular sweet in Bengal. Its fandom is such that the whole world knows of this sweet. Bengalis are also fond of Nolen Gur, which is a sweet syrup obtained from date palm trees, and it is a type of jaggery. There are many legends about the origin of Rasogolla and claims of Odisha, West Bengal and Bangladesh. But the most popular legend is that Rasogolla was formed in 1868 by a confectioner of Kolkata, Naveen Chandra Das, was making balls of chhena for another sweet. He accidentally dipped one ball in boiling sugar syrup and the fusion tasted excellent. From there, he started to sell the sweet and named it Rasogolla. And it didn't take much time to obtain a place in every Bengali's heart. Nolen Gurer Rasogolla is brownish in color and has a pleasant aroma and a heavenly taste of fresh jaggery and Rasogolla together. Occasions of Bengalis are incomplete without Rasogolla, and if it is winter, Nolen Gurer Rasogolla is a must-have.
Preparing Nolen Gurer Rasogolla is also quite easy. First, sugar syrup is made using Nolen Gur, water and sugar by boiling them. Then dough balls are made by extracting chhena from the milk. Then balls are kneaded out of chhena with a smooth consistency. Then the balls are cooked and it is again cooked for the second time with the syrup. Then it is served chilled to enjoy its taste. In Kolkata, the Rasogolla of K.C. Das, Bhim Nag and Subodh Chandra Mallik are the most famous. So what are you waiting for? This festive season, enjoy the Rasogolla with your friend and family.